Keep going. Almost there.
So I had my camera turned off. I thought I had it on. I had some really good footage. So it's I finished off with 50 seconds of mountain climbers, 50 seconds on the Versa climber, 40 mountain climbers, 40 Versa climber, 30 mountain climber, 30 Versa climber, 20, 20, 10, 10. Then I did some stretching and 15 minutes of foam rolling. And now I'm also going to add to this video my Pilates. I do Pilates 3 times a week. I work out with that trainer 2 times a week and I do Pilates 3 times a week. And I'm going to include what I did last week on Thursday, okay? But that wasn't today. Fridays, I work with both trainers back to back, and the purpose there is to do the Pilates when I'm fatigued. And we do more different kinds of things, like more stretching type of things, but it's all, the Pilates is all resistance training and it's super fucking hard. But I love this stuff. I hope I inspired you to see that working out can be super fun. When I'm working out with my trainer there at the gym, I just feel like a little kid, like a little 5-year-old kid just playing. And I'm totally in my body. I don't even remember what the next thing is we have to do because I'm not really thinking. I'm just feeling my body and my breath and my muscles and focusing on engaging my muscles and just having fun. It's just fun. I hope I've inspired you to see that exercising can be fun and make you want to do it. And thank you for watching my video.
As you take it forward, you want to make sure your hip bone stays away from your shoulder. And as you take it backwards, you find that contraction through the glute. Your right arm is looking strong. I just want to make sure that when you go backwards, you stay lifted. Uh-huh, exactly. Two more here. Did you feel your booty on the way back? You're doing a good job staying lifted in that left shoulder. You've got one more after this one. One more, last one.